What is chirpin', my peeps? Call me Peeps here to play the Platinum Demo for Final Fantasy 15. I speak about English. Audio, English. This doesn't really matter to me. Stereo. I don't have a surround sound system. I wish, but wouldn't do me no good recording because it'd be a little too loud. I thought it was waiting for me. So we'll be going through this demo. I know I have Duske yet. Is that what it's called? Episode Duske. Oh, look at that. Order 15. I've already got the voice crack. I've already got 15 Deluxe and Collector's Edition pre-ordered. I got both of them. That Collector's Edition sold out in 40 minutes or less. It was crazy. So I'm glad I was able to pick one up. Look at Carbuncle, man. It's got the ruby on his head. It sticks out like a horn. Another adaptation, it's kind of more like a gem implanted into his skull. But, you know, it's whatever. Total playtime one. Alright, we're good. We'll jump into it. I know I haven't played Episode Duske yet. I plan on doing that. Don't worry. I just don't know when. The good thing is, this is supposedly completely different than Episode Duske. It's not part of the main game. This is not part of the main game. They've said this is its own unique experience. This, you will not see this. So, that's pretty good, you know. Which means this won't affect Episode Duske. Not recording Episode Duske yet is going to be okay. I can go do that later. Yippee-ha. So we got this opening cutscene here. Woo! I'm so pumped. That event was so good. If you did not see Final Fantasy 15 Uncovered, the event was great. The pre-show was kind of mad, but the main event was amazing. Look at that. Oh, young Noctis, my boy. Woo! Let's go. But the if I remember, I'll link it in the description. I recorded the pre-show and the event with my commentary over it. So, like, you can still hear the main thing. I'm just commentating over it. So, if you're interested in that, those will be up by the time this goes up. And, yo, look at that phone, though. That looks like the Okatol phone that everyone's freaking out about. The 10,000 milliamp phone. That's what that looks like. And it is, maybe that is the Okatol phone. He's got that 10,000 week long battery life. Hello?
You.
The carbuncle's talking to us? Hello?
Hey, wait!
Ooh, we gonna get into this? This is the world. Oh, let's go! Yes! Look at my boy! Look at the environment! Jump. Roll dodge. Okay. You got quite the hops for some little kid. Ooh! Look at, oh, gotta collect those crystals, boy. You already know we gonna collect all these crystals. Is this one worth... Oh, that one was worth 10. Unlocked bronze plates. So, oh, okay. It's, oh, goodness. He's a really gentle giant. Hello? He does not look gentle. Carbuncle, did you watch the event? He is not gentle. Yeah, that event was, oh, I don't want to spoil anything, but this is something they showed off in the event. If you think this is cool, this isn't even like 25% of it, so definitely go check out that event because, or check out a recap because they announced a lot for that event. You're out cold? So we're just taking a nappy nap, that's fine. I'm just making sure you're not hiding anything from me. Give me these crystals. Time sped up. Oh, that's the day and night cycle. Okay. Yeah, so the thing with these is you collect these crystals and they unlock these plates. And apparently each plate will do something different. I don't know what that first one was supposed to do, but that one turned it to day and night. Apparently there's a couple plates that turn us into monsters. So it's gonna be interesting. This one, this is another weather one. Turns it cloudy. Oh, hello? Hello? Oh, I'm missing something here. No. That is not acceptable for me. Is there a double jump or something? No? Alright. We're going to try and get through this entire demo with every crystal. Tell me I missed that. Although we don't know where every crystal is, so I can't really guarantee anything. We're going to try to, though. Ruby light. We got a toy sword. Squeaky hammer. We got new equipment, though. So I guess we'll take... Let's put the toy sword to the right, actually. Shoot, are you serious? Let's put the squeaky hammer up. We'll put the toy sword to the right. Oh, so it's like a little hot bar. Okay. And circle to attack. Ow. Leave me alone. Take that. Take. Yo, my gosh. Can we go for a swim? I'm not even gonna try it. Doesn't look like there's anything in there anyways. I don't know which way we're supposed to go. I assume it would be right? I'm just curious as to what's over here. Oh. Well, that's where Carbuncle is. I don't know anymore. Oh, shoot, now I'm lost. Something stirs in Dreamscape. Yo, it's Leviathan! Oh my gosh. Look at that beast. Oh, Leviathan is massive. Oh my gosh. Wow. Leviathan, you monster. That looks legit, man. Holy cow. Follow my tail? Oh, gosh. Oh, are we gonna swim? Are we swimming? No? Is that just a ring to teleport us somewhere? I guess so. Hold square to auto-dodge. Hold circle to... Oh, okay. So you can just hold them. So for everyone saying it's gonna be a... button mashing game, you can just hold it. It's a button holding game. Duh. We're in the future. Okay, we've advanced. You tell me. We're following you, Carbuncle. Now we're toy sized. Try throw. What is. Oh, fireworks, yeah. So this is basically the fire spell, but because we're just still a wee young lad, we don't have it fully developed. Or we're not allowed to use magic, I don't know, something like that. Oh, we don't have silver plates yet. Silver plates, I would assume, is 100, maybe 75. Do I have to equip that? I think I do. Yes, I do. Oh, give us a car. Why are we in a truck? Alright, well, we in a truck now, boy. Actually, this looks like the, This looks like it's supposed to represent, like, the Final Fantasy VII truck. Like the one Zack and Cloud ride in. Yeah. So he wants us to go to the tabletop. We're going to... explore a little. Will exploring do us any good? I don't know. Probably not, but... just a bunch of books. I do see some crystals over here. What is that? That's just a day and night cycle thing. I want to unlock silver plates before we move on. There's a silver plate there, and I want to unlock it. I don't see any more crystals, though. This is a huge area, so... dodging gonna be faster? No. No. No, it is not. Where we're supposed to go, I don't know. I should have been paying attention, but it's okay. We're gonna explore anyways. What is... Are these enemies? I think so. I think we got a bunch of enemies over here. Well, well, well. Yeah, you run towards him. Get him. Get him. All right, let's try out fire. Oh shoot. Can't lock on. Oh gosh. Not my battery. Oh! Boy, you don't mess with me. Let's mess around with the sword some more. All right, so the sword hits faster than the squeaky hammer, but squeaky hammer does more damage. Firework spell is pretty good. It's got some good range, and wait, did you drop a crystal? No? Or did we pick those up automatically? I think we get those automatically. Get out of here, nightmare. So it must be 100. We're probably gonna get the silver plates at 100. So I hope that there's about 23 more of these crystals around. And that's assuming it's even 100. Oh, thank you. Sweet, 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 sweet. That's good. We might be able to get 100 just right here alone. Although, maybe not. It's gonna be close, that's for sure. Oh, we will. We definitely will. Oh, shoot. Okay. We definitely will, trying to slide down. Can we get silver plates? That's what I'm looking for, boy. Yes! Is that a silver plate? I don't think so. Yeah, look at our car. Why is it so dark? That's a silver plate. Are these silver plates just different cars? Looks like it. The silver plates are just these cars. But that's kind of a little lame. Are you silver? I did all this for a little car? I mean, don't get me wrong, it's cool, but... here's the truck again. Thought it would be a little more exhilarating than that. Guess not. Nope, they're all just cars. Alright then. Let's see if we can't find our carbuncle. Because I have no idea where carbuncle is. But it's okay, we'll get all the crystals. I assume there's going to be gold plates a little later on, so... We need all these crystals anyways. Oh, that's a 9. I was like, is that a B? It doesn't look like a 9, though. It looks more like an upside-down B. Well, no, it's none of my business. Ooh, we got more enemies, though. Let's squeaky hammer it. Let's try and switch it up. Bang, bang, bang. Let's try dodging. Let's see if we can parry an attack or something. Attack me. Attack me. Why are you playing so passive? Fine, you don't want to kill me? I'll get one of your buddies to do it. I don't need you. Wow, that was not very exhilarating. Try again. Oh no, don't hit me from behind, that's cheating. Get over here. Where do you think you're going? You ain't getting away from me. I don't think so. Not kidding. Oh gosh, he hit me. Although getting hit really doesn't... Oh, does getting hit lose us some of our crystals? That's not good. I thought we were 132 before. I was literally just about to say, too, we don't have a health bar, so we don't have to worry about getting hit, but if we lose crystals, that's a whole different story. Finish you off with a squeaky hammer. Boy! That's thought silver plates would at least do something. I don't know, not a car. I mean, it's a different car, but I don't know. Here's a silver plate that's not a car. Oh, we got a sword! Yes! Yes, 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 yes. Only wieldable by the bravest of children. Take a look at it. Come on. Ooh, it's got that nice green glow. Wow, I was gonna try and read it, but we can't. Looks like, at first it looked like a strategy guide or something. Alright, you already know I'm collecting all... I'm just so... Final Fantasy XV is finally becoming more and more real. Just because it's been delayed so much, and... Everyone knows the Final Fantasy XV story, so it's, now that we're actually getting a demo, now that we... Hello? Come here? Is this one... Are you serious? Oh, I was gonna say, did I just screw myself? Do I have to use these blocks? Can I jump on top of this block? How do... Yeah, I think I just had to use the... Son of a gun! I know we're doing this all just for this one crystal, but... We need it! Yes! Okay. Well, we got it. We can move on now. But yeah, you know, it's just now we're finally getting this tech demo. We're getting, you know, it's just... Stuff's... Oh my gosh, Noctis, you beast. Look at the strength of this man. This young wee boy. This young lad's just like, the F out of my way. You know where that ball went? The F out of his way. We're screwing up someone's tea party, though. I would have known you'd all get this close. But one, yeah, so we do lose one each time we get hit. That's a shame. Although they probably put much, much more than enough for what we need. Unless silver is the last plate, then it probably really doesn't even matter. I just don't know if it is or not. What do you got for another present? Thunderbolt. Ooh. I will not refuse a thunderbolt. Carbuncle give us something as well? Well, I think we've already explored everything in this room, right? Ooh, see, this is why you explore. Is that just a car? That looks like just a car, but I can't tell. Neither of those look like a car to me. Actually, no, that one's a car. That one over there doesn't look like a car, though. So we're, you know, well, I didn't mean to fall, but it's worth checking out now. We already here. Alright, let's throw on Thunderbolt. We'll take a good look at that. We'll get a good use of that in. Oh, that was just a time cycle? Freaking fudge me. Well, I done goofed. Unless we can find something down here? Back here? So falling was not a complete waste of time. There's probably a couple more hidden ones somewhere, but we don't worry about the nitty-gritty details. 200 and we still don't have gold. There either must not be gold, or it's quite a ways away. I don't know which it's gonna be, but okay. So just come back over here real quick. Before we do that, actually, I'm already in the car. Am I stuck? Oh, great. Well, I might have. It's okay, young Noctis. You'll get a driver's license. Oh, there we go. There we go. Since we're already in a car, nothing? Let's just do a quick lap. Do a quick lap. Make sure we don't miss anything. Although, I don't think we will. We've already been over here. Yeah, I think we're good here. There's that ball. Can we run it over? We'll try running it over on our way back. Ooh, look at that. Now, can I pick these up in a car is the question. Are those more? I can't tell. We'll do a drive-by and check. Good. I don't want to get out of the car. I mean, there's probably a car really close nearby, but... you know, why get out if we don't have to? Look at us. We're cruising around in style. And we're drifting. We can get some Fast and Furious up in here. Get these sick drifts. Alright, can we hit the beach ball? Yes, we can. Look at that. The car does not even have the power of young boy Noctis. The car didn't even fling that thing any sorts of amounts of distance. Alright, climb. No climb. That's okay. This is a very elaborate setup, too. Like, I mean, I know it's just a dream, but setting all of this up would be a real pain. It really would. What's up, Carbuncle? We about to ruin some... oh, darn. I was gonna say, we about to ruin someone's pretty cup. But it didn't happen. Alright, well, I'm pretty... what you trying to hide from me, though? Pretty sure we've explored everything there is to explore out here. So, through the ring we a-go. Now I'm curious as to how long this tech demo is, because from what I've seen, I just did a quick YouTube search. I didn't watch anything, so I haven't seen anything on it, but most videos said full walkthrough, and they were like 45 to 55 minutes long. So I'm curious if they just did the bare minimum or what. So I plan on having this to just be one video, one 40 or 50 minute full, I guess, walkthrough video. But if it ends up being longer because we're actually exploring and not just rushing through, then I'll just break it up into segments. You know, we'll just have fade in and outs and all that stuff. I would imagine this is the last area though. Maybe, I don't know. We're looking for a long hallway that'll lead to the end of your dream. This is probably the last area. This is probably just, yeah, nighttime, daytime cycle. You know what? Let's hit every plate we come across. Why not? What's up, Carbuncle? Rainbows. And this. Stop walking on. Ooh! You're telling me that didn't hit a single thing. There we go. Oh my, that one-shotted. Goodness. I don't know if they have gold plates. I guess they just give you plenty of crystals. Oh well. We don't need them anymore as far as I assume, but we're still gonna collect them. Why? Because why not? PS4 is trying to get a little loud, so I apologize if you can hear it. In fact, hold up, let me change something. Alright, just move those. Let's see, that might help, it might not, I don't know. Can we destroy these boxes? I didn't mean to jump. Alright, I see some more crystals there. I was gonna say, did I just walk past one? I see some more crystals over here. Oh, this changes us into a random enemy. This is the only one I've seen being... is that a chocobo emoji? Oh, that's funny. Three... goodness! This thing is strong. They said it turned you into a random enemy. But I assume that it depends on the plate. Let's step on it again. Can we get something different? Oh, I was going to say, it better not be a one-time use. No, I think it depends on the plate. They said random enemy, but I think the plate will depend. They probably should have said each plate is a different enemy. That would have been... rain. Ooh, we got water now. Well, let's go ahead and throw on our water element. so dark. I love it. Love how dark it is right now. Well, I was going to come back for these anyway, so... Look at that. Perfect. And we have another gift. Shining hammer. Well, I'm sorry, squeaky hammer, but... We're moving on to bigger and better things. And this is why you explore. I mean, if you want to just run through, be my guest, but you're going to miss out on all this cool stuff that they've not really hidden, but that you wouldn't find just trying to run through. This will just change it again. They really do put these up a lot. It's okay, though. While we're nice and far away... Wow, we can really throw this that far? Oh gosh, now it's really bright. I don't know if it's gonna hit anybody. Oh my gosh, never mind. That's got quite the range. Well, okay then. Oh! This hammer! This hammer is good! And we have gold plate, so it's 250, so there is a gold plate somewhere. That's the long hallway. We're not interested. Is this a random enemy? Nope, that's 5 more fireworks. Is this a random enemy? That's a gift. This is a gift. We got 5 more thunderbolts. Okay. Meteor rain? Ooh. Buddy, it is your unlucky day. It is your unlucky day. Oh my gosh! You see? We just got 5 more meteor rains too. Holy cow. Wow, meteor rain just demolished everything in this area. Holy cow. Meteor rain is kind of powerful. It's kind of powerful. Something's still... Oh, wait. Where? Where? I don't want to miss it. Yeah? Uh-huh. Alright, I don't know how to advance this. Am I just supposed to come down here? He's got another chocobo emoji. What stirred in the distance? Don't tell me I missed it. Gosh dang it. Oh, soccer balls. I said something stirs in the distance. I thought we'd see another summon. So is that really it for this area? Well, I could see why these tech demos were only 40 to 50. Because if that long hallway takes us to the Iron Giant, then... It said we got a gift. As I said, I thought it was just more spells. Yo, Meteor Rain, though. Holy cow, Meteor Rain is good. So, is this it? There's a doorbell. Is this it? I see that over there. Actually, no, we can come down here. Let us come down here. And see, that's a time speed up. Oh, you wanna go? You guys really wanna go. You guys really wanna go. And goodbye. Just absolutely demolished. Oh my gosh. Meteor Rain is kind of OP. Meteor Rain is kind of OP, man. Holy crap. Wow. Wow, I know exactly who's at the door. I don't want to answer. I don't want to have to pause in the middle of this, but I might have to if they don't go away. And then I'll have to tell them that I'll come help them in a half hour or so. Because I know exactly who it is. How do I get... I see this. Do I have to jump from over here? How do I get this? Oh, shit. How did I... No, I didn't mean to waste that. Oh, okay. Let's take that off. Let's take that off. I meant to... They're really gonna make me do this? Oh, I didn't even jump. I hit jump. Oh, shoot. Hello? Y'all wanna mess with me? Y'all wanna mess with me? Let's go. Let's go mess with me. Mess with me. Mess with me. Boom. Yeah, you ain't mess with me no more. Okay. Let's try this again. And let's not miss. Jump! There we go. Where are the gold plates, though? I haven't seen any. Maybe this hallway isn't the close to the end of the demo like I thought? I mean, you said we'd be exiting. Can we get more? We can just get more from... I see. The one place you feel safest. Alright. Somehow I feel like we won't be completely safe, but, you know. So are we, oh, we got five more meteor rain. Goodness, meteor rain is too good. An enemy approaches? Well, boy, wonder who that could be. Look at Carbuncle just sleeping peacefully. I don't know if he's sleeping, but he's definitely over there, chilling. Chilling like a villain. Ooh, what's going on? Ooh, is this it? It's the Citadel? Is that a plate? Are those plates? Do I see plates? Something doesn't feel right. Well, I know what's about to happen. Or I have a general idea of what's about to happen. Oh, Carbuncle, no!
No!
It's fine. You wanna mess with me? I'm gonna throw meteor rains at you. That's 7,000 damage. Oh, Carbuncle's okay. Ooh, look at how tough Carbuncle is.
This one will.
Oh, we don't even get to fight it right then and there?
But remember, Noct.
Is that
in the
King Regis? Is
dreams,
this our father?
You are king.
Not afraid.
Oh, big boy Noctis. Oh my gosh. Air step sword. Oh! The combat! Look at this giant sword. Hold up, we gotta explore this. Ow, are you serious? Oh, we finally have a health bar now. Goodness, I just wanna explore this area. Those are just... Will we have a chance? I don't know. Oh, I guess we'll have a chance to explore after. Oh no, he's used... Oh gosh, oh gosh. Okay, okay, okay. Maybe I should just... Ooh. Maybe I should just focus on trying to take him down. What do we have here? Oh, we have a true fire spell. Look at that. We only had one. Gosh dang it. So this is the air step. This is the broadsword. Okay. Look at that auto dodge, though. Right, I'm assuming this is going to be another fire spell. Oh, MP folder spell. So does this mean... No. I don't know. But... Alright, fine. Oh gosh, I missed. Oh, that was a cinematic attack. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Oh, no, 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 leave me alone! Like, oh, I missed it again. Oh, wait. How'd I do that? What? You killed him with a warp strike. Can I warp somewhere else? No, don't lock. Oh, look at that. We're a young boy Noctis again. Yo. That was kind of intense. Now we're a young boy Noctis. Now we don't want to wake up quite yet. Platinum plates? There's platinum plates as well. Okay. Well, we're going to do a little bit of exploring first. I feel like we're at the end anyways, but... let's see. Is this a platinum plate? If it is, I can't use it. I thought I unlocked them. Oh, is it unlocked now? As soon as I walk away. No? No. We need our car. Did it take away all my stuff? No. Well, my sister came in, so that's why I wasn't speaking through this, but we have to fix our... No, it's not the squeaking hammer. The shining hammer. Yeah, okay. Give me back my shining hammer. Give me back my radiant sword. And we'll throw... You know what? We'll throw a meteor ring down here. And then we'll throw... I kind of liked the rain. Or thunder. We'll do thunder. We'll throw thunderbolt there. Will we actually need them anymore? I don't know. At the end of the tech demo could very well be down that way. But we haven't seen any gold plates. Unless that's what these are, but these look bronze. And apparently, it said we unlocked platinum plates, but we can't touch either of these plates, it doesn't look like. So, either they lied to us, or... I don't know. I don't really know. But, oh well, okay. I guess there's only one way for us to go. And that way is... What's this? No, we don't want to go to the ending. So we are at the ending already. So what is this going to do? Oh, this turns us into big boy Noctis. Yo! And we can- Oh, hello? We can just keep fighting Iron Giant if we want. Oh, that's kinda cool. That's- Yo, that is kinda legit. Do we have anything- As I said, do we have anything new? It doesn't replenish our fire, unfortunately. So we have to be big boy Noctis to- use these plates. I thought something like that. So I tried running, but I thought that... Wait, what are you doing? Point warp spots have appeared. What is this going to do? Elemental energy. Oh, so that gives us another fire. That gives us three fires, actually. Stop. Let me warp somewhere. I don't know if this is faster than walking or not. I would like. I don't know how you, like, is there any way to aim it? Or... Is this just gonna... Okay, so these platinum plates just give us more fire. That's okay, though. Fire's pretty sick. Oh, you're telling me that didn't hit? Ooh, let's go. Mess with me, Iron Giant. You think you level 15 and all big and bad? I don't think... Yo! Yo, just destroyed him. We just destroyed the Iron Giant. Hello? The Armiger can be conjured freely. What is that? What did he just give us? That's probably something as a big boy. Let's see what the Armiger is. I want to do the cinematic attack before we end this. Like, I'm going to get right up on him and see if we can't do the press circle to whatever attack. I want to do that before we end this. That's cool, though. You can just sit here and freely fight the Iron Giant. I don't think there's a point to it, but it's pretty cool. All we have to do is sit here and we can turn into Big Boy Noctis and take him down. Now, what is the Armiger? I don't know what the heck that was. Did I kill him too fast? Oh. L1, R1? I don't see... Oh, there's a warp point. Yeah! How do I warp? I'm gonna warp to the... What is an Armiger? I'm curious as to what the Armiger is. It says R1, L1, but it's not doing anything. What is... I don't even... It's R1 and L1. Yo, what is this? Oh! Yo, what? You go like... Yo, my god. That's amazing. I want to do that again. It's R1 and L1. I was just hitting them one at a time. Oh, and it has a recharge. Look at that. So we have to recharge it. Ooh. I kind of want to see what happens if we do it with the broadsword, just because that's the only other weapon we have. Uh-oh. Oh, gosh. So, I'm assuming we can't die, but I don't know what we're supposed to do about this. Oh, no, we still have health, it's just that we're currently at 2. Okay. So we weren't out of health, we were just out of, like, the temporary bar health. So you can see, when it's white now, but when it's gray, that's, like, health we've lost but can still recover. So it's kind of like a 13 approach, in that sense. Actually, can I warp somewhere? No, or do I have to use this weapon to warp? No. Well, let's just run, get our health back. That one's, this one's a dead one. This one really hurts. How do I... I want to get right up on you. Is it just telling me circle to attack? Like, can I not do the cinematic thing? I don't think I'm being too slow with it. Leave me alone, we can't game over. Okay, I don't think there's a cinematic attack. We'll just, get up here and take him down, then. Two can play this game. We'll just get it right up on him, take him down, and... Goodness, how much are you gonna swing? Give me a chance to swing, hello? Amateur, let's go. I wanna see what this looks like with the broadsword. Oh, did that just stop my amp? Are you gonna fully heal me? Oh, thank you. Wow, that did not do much good when... I need to get it back up to... Did we just charge an attack? What just happened there? Wow. Did I just really charge an attack? Okay, I don't think you can game over. Carbuncle here is going to help us out. Oh, parry! Yes, that's what I wanted to see. Something like this. This is what I wanted. Yes! Oh, yes. That was sick. That was beautiful. And we're going to fight one more, because I still want to see the Amgur with the broadsword. We saw it with the... I don't even know what this other sword's called. The airstep sword. Now let's see with the broadsword. I don't know if it's going to be the same or different, because it's a different sword, but... No, it's the same thing. I don't think the sword matters. Oh, so when it says attack, you just hold it. Okay. I was wondering what that means, but it's something you hold and you can get more damage. I got you. Oh, wow. I guess that's one of the unblockable attacks. I don't know. Will you stop? I love this broadsword. Oh, Leave me be, my boy. Yeah. What you gonna do about it? Switch to the airstep sword. Let's switch it up. Gosh dang it. He hit so hard. Yeah, help me out. Help me out, Carbuncle. This. I'm glad I switched back to the airstep sword. Look at this. We're flying. Oh, you can't touch me, boy. Well, I got a little too cocky there. Oh, now there's a sword stuck in the ground. Can we parry him? Oh, shoot. I keep forgetting that. Holy cow. Calm down. I was gonna say, it's not that serious. Can't touch me. We're Amager. Yeah. Stop. I don't want your hug. Leave me be. No hug off what you want. Okay. Well, let's just stroll along here to the end of the demo then. Yes, let's see this ending. I'm pretty sure we've done all there is to do. I didn't see any gold plates. Unfortunately, I didn't see any gold plates. So if one of these was gold, okay. But now that's your dad's card, isn't it? Now I get it. This is your safe place. You can always be with your dad when you're riding his car. Oh. Look at those rims, though. That's a nice car, boy. I'd take this out for a spin in real life. The gold plate might have been spawning the Iron Giant, but I don't know. If you know where the gold plate is, if we've seen it, let me know. If it's missing somewhere, let me know. And I apologize if we missed it. I feel like we've done everything there is to do, though. I mean, we explored everywhere we could, as far as I'm aware. I mean, I really tried. I really tried, people. I promise. Enter a name for your dream guide. I'm just going to keep Carbuncle. I like default names. Congrats on completing the Platinum Demo. Only a mere taste of what's to come. Grown-up Noctis' buddies. Yeah, we already know. We're all very, very pumped. We're all very, very horny for Final Fantasy XV. So, by playing this demo, you actually get Carbuncle in the main game. We don't know how he's going to be associated with it. But I've already ordered, so... Well, let's just see where it takes us. Let's see what it wants us to do. Is it just going to take us to the PlayStation Store? But, so the Carbuncle, if you play this, will get put into the main game for you. We just don't know how yet. Okay, it just wants us to pre-order here. I want that theme. But hopefully they just put it on the PlayStation Store eventually. Purchase the game at any time by ordering from the screen. So that was pretty legit. That was pretty fun. Meteor Rain is OP. We could have fought the Iron Giant as young Noctis, because we could have just Meteor Rained everything into oblivion. And it's probably just going to take us back up to the front, right? Yep. All right. Well, that is the Peeps edition of the Platinum demo for Final Fantasy 15. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this little walkthrough playthrough thing. It was definitely a lot of fun. I'd recommend playing it, even though you just saw it. It's fun to play, and you can go fight the Iron Giant a bunch and test out a bunch of different things. Like, obviously, the Air Step Sword. It's called Air Step Sword for a reason. We were fighting in the air, and I didn't even realize it. Well, I didn't know we could, so I don't know why I came here. There's no subtitles. Oh, yes, there is. I'm an idiot. I'm sorry for not having these on. But, anyways, that is it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. I know I did. I had a lot of fun playing. And I will see you guys for Final Fantasy 15. I hope. I don't know if I want to do day one thing, because I'm trying to play them all in order. But it's kind of hype, so yeah. I don't know. We'll see. Anyways, that's it for me. See you guys in whatever comes next. Peeps out.